Give me a fucking shovel. I don't care.
There's no shovel. Just chill.
It's okay.
I never hate kids.
He slipped on the ice and hit some girl in the face.
I never hate kids. No.
She already accepted your apology. She's
gone.
Are you
videoing it now?
No.
I never meant to do that.
We know. Tom, blow your nose.
Is it water for me?
Or Tom, whichever one.
Tony does.
I'm sorry. It's that
thing I gotta go in.
I'm sorry. I'm seriously sorry.
I'll be here.
I know. I never.
Tom, was that
we
your,
know.
Is that your little girl?
It's cold. It's over with.
Yeah, it's not cold. Because my daughter,
she's fine.
She's fine.
It's not cool. It's not cool.
Everything's all right now.
Drink your water.
Oh, you're gonna hit my head, man.
It's not cool because I never meant to do that.
Oh, the bridal dance. I think
take
I should be in there, right?
So you don't get with the door.
Should I be in there?
I never meant to do that, man. I never meant to do that.
Let me go in.
Here, lean on the wall.
Sit him down and give him some water.
I never meant to do that.
I never see
you. You didn't mean to do that, though.
I swear to God, never mind.
It's important that Ed sees it.
Is she alright?
Yeah,
like,
she's fine.
What's wrong with Tom?
Pump was brought here for a reason.
I never made her give my toe.
I
do want to be
drunk.
I know you didn't.
Tom.
She knows too.
She knows too. You told her about 23 times.
I can't pick
27.
You got boogers on.
I'm sorry.
I'm going in. I gotta go to the bridal dance.
I'm sorry. I never meant to do that. I'm serious, I swear to God, I never meant to do that.
Yes.
Sorry.
You didn't do it on purpose, Tom.
I
never meant to do that. I swear to God, I never meant to do that.
We know you didn't.
I swear to God. I never meant to do that.
Oh, dude, you have bugs, man. You have.
I would never do that to any kid. Anyone.
Yeah,
we know,
Tom. If I can fucking find Ben Long, he sucks.
Hey, no F words, man.
You know that, did you just say
about Ben Laden, dude?
Boom. Ben Laden, for you, Santa, get their fucking asses.
Well, I'll tell you what. The proudest day that my dad ever did for me, if we were talking outside, I was building a fire or whatever, and we were talking about September 11th and things like that, and I was like, you know what, Dad? You know what would be the coolest thing? And me and Jim, my brother and I, if we could take on Bin Laden and Hussein at the same time in a tag team cage match,
yeah,
that'd be awesome. He's like, Tom, if that ever did happen, there's the only thing I would have to say to you. Remember thy children. And he said that to me, and he saw a look in my eyes. He's like, that's the look. He's like, remember thy children, because...
What's that mean?
I'm sorry?
Remember thy children?
Remember thy children.
What's that mean?
The children who... got killed on September 11th or
got hurt. City bombing.
Exactly. He told me, he's like, Tom, if I said remember thy children to you, because he knows me. He's like, when it comes to kids, there's nothing I won't do for kids.
If you love somebody, why not set them on fire?
Tony Bormitt and a hammer. Right here, we have 10 shots of vodka.
Yeah.
5 for each of them. And over here for me and Ed, we have 10 shots of pure, unadulterated spring water.
H2O.
H2O, baby. So who's going to be able to outdrink who? Remember, right is right, left is vodka.
Yeah.
Let's go get them. We'll be right back. had to drink some Sprite to counteract all the shots I drank.
Yeah. I'm seriously sorry for everything I ever did.
All right, it's over, man. We're tired of you.
The dark side's calling out of the misery. She'll never know just how I feel. From out of the shadows, she walks like a dream. Make me feel crazy, make me feel so mean. Nothing gonna save me from the love that's blind. Slid into the dark side of the side.
Damn!
Holy shit! Come on, y'all, quit lighting fireworks.
Fuck me!
Holy shit, you okay,
Tom?
No.
Fucking
broke my damn hand.
What happened?
Oh.
What happened?
We didn't have it at a good enough
angle. Yeah, if you were putting my face, I'd probably be fucking dead.
I'm sorry, dude. We were trying to give you pyro light for your show, dude.
Yeah, you give me pyro, you fucking broke my damn hand.
I'm sorry, dude.
Where's the fucking? Give me the damn liquor now. I'm pissed.
Need some ice or something, man?
No.
Me. I'm sorry. Yeah, he's gonna wore his buzz off now. You don't want an iPhone?
No.
But then you hit it with your hand.
Oh, I know.
Here, I'm sorry, man. We were trying to
get it to go over your head. Yeah. You shot the fucker right at me.
Yeah. We didn't shoot it at you. Like, it went at you. It, like, if you see
it. Curved down, man. If you watch it.
Even the greatest rock stars get burned by pyrotechnics once
in
a while.
Yeah, if you're Michael Jackson.
White Snake.
It's not bad as White Snake. Man.
Look at it. Hetfield
got burned up, too.
Mike.
Yeah, he was banging 13-year-old boys.
So straight off.
Michael Jackson.
He can take his face off now. Look at Mike.
I got cut on that fucker too.
What happened?
You got cut?
Yeah, I need a lighter.
Want a bandage?
Hey, man, yeah, I'm alright.
You sure?
I got hit by a truck before I survived.
Holy shit.
What?
I've been hit by trucks before. Don't worry about it.
Trucks?
Can you survive?
Like plural?
Dude, man, you are too much of a badass.
Holy shit. Hits by trucks and he can do an entire package of those breath strips.
Oh, that is the fucking... Ed, you got that footage.
I didn't bring it.
Oh, man.
Thank you.
Hammer time. Good job, Hammer. Good job.
Everything I do,
here, get up,
I
get
do
up
it for you.
Over our shoulders, from behind us.
Mm-hmm.
Turn.